Welcome back to Let's Play Star Trek The Next Generation. Echoes from the Past. Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Well, we just passed the test of strength and then read almost 2 hours worth of computer entries. I think we should go to Starbase 202. Get any repairs or anything that we might need. Because we were busted up in a space battle before the test of strength. I guess that might have been part of the test of strength. Oh. Impulse? What? Okay. Engage. Why do you hail us? We are traitors. We have done nothing wrong, unless you find commerce itself so offensive that you must stop it at every turn. If you choose this one, they fire. We've seen that before. This is Captain Jean-Luc Picard. We seek information, nothing more. There has been a great deal of movement lately on the Romulan side of the neutral zone. Can you shed any light on this matter? Negative. The ship does not trade in Romulan territory. Some Ferengi traders do. I'm sure they can help you for a fee. Out. Thank you. I so needed that encounter. Re-engage. How far away are we? Distance was increasing. Okay. Hello, Captain Picard, this is Admiral Holoko. Resupply procedures are complete. Minor repairs have been effected. Photon torpedoes have been restocked, and you have a healthy crew. Come back anytime, Captain. Holoko out. Picard out. Okay, let's head back for Varanator. Subspace anomaly. Excessive travel time. Well, engage. Still love this song. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Yeah, I think so. Excellent! You have passed the test of strength. Do not forget that the easiest tasks come first. Oh, I don't want a harder task. Unbridled strength is a means not to prosperity, but destruction. You must prove that your prowess is tempered by your heart and mind. To complete the test of compassion, you must find the verdant moon wreathed in the color of blood. Follow your heart. Thank you. The arbitrator said we must demonstrate compassion on a fertile world with a ring of blood. Check the ship's libraries for the location of such a world, and hurry. Would that really be in the libraries? I don't know where it would be. But anyway, I took the liberty of finding out where the hell it is. And it is Venator Gamma 4E. Oh no, sorry, 6E. Had the VI in the wrong place. In my brain, anyway. There you go. With a ring of blood. Engage. Human, do not stop our passage to this backward sector of the galaxy. I don't know what the right answer is. This is Captain Picard of the USS Enterprise. You must realize they are obliged to protect Federation space from unknown intruders. Good. Soon, everyone will know of the Chodak. Soon, the Chodak will not be intruders. This sector will soon belong to the Chodak. This is the last intrusion you will have to deal with. Now we will crush you. Oh, yay. Will this work? I'm just leaving. I guess so. Can we do some repairs? I don't know if they follow us or what. What am I doing in here? Engineering, yeah. This makes the repairs go quicker, from what I understand. No answer to our hails. So the atmosphere is breathable. It's a Class M planet, or moon rather. Gravity is slightly below that of Earth. Orbit low, eccentricity, temperature is high. Not sure who we need to be bringing. Oh, we already have Geordi. Okay. Yeah, we'll go with these guys. Energize. What was that sound? Yeah, I heard that. Jungle! That's why we keep you around, Dana. Oh! Stone portal. Data. Oh, now he's staying behind. Looking around, okay. They're knocking us on our butt again. I hate when they do that. Ah! Am I supposed to have compassion towards these stupid things? There's a real delay in the sound of the phasers, just so you guys don't think that my audio might be off. I mean, I hope it's not off. But yeah, this is appearing real time to me as well. At least that time it did. Oh! Damn! Yeah, those things are really annoying. What's that? Do I dare look? You know, I thought that was like some kind of Loch Ness monster approaching the shore, but I think we're supposed to cross that way. Of course, we're gonna have to send one person at a time to do so, and that was already over here. Well, oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Very responsible of me. Who's the least damaged? Looks like Data is not damaged at all. I'll save. I guess he can just walk across. Glad I just saved. Should I just walk? How fast do I need to walk this thing? I made it! Just a little damage. Yeah, I'm gonna save. That's a win. I'm not sure if I should have the others follow or not. Oh, hello? Please, my friend is trapped, and I am too frail to help him. Take this token of goodwill, but please help my friend. Oh, we got the token of goodwill. Crystal amulet. Trapped in here? My heart is full of sorrow this day. My friend needs help, and I am unable to give it. Would you, by any chance, help rescue my friend? Sure, why not? Did you say he was in here? Because I figured this was the entrance of a cave, and no. There's nothing to take. Oh, I thought he was saying that. My heart is... okay, etc. Where's your friend? I thought he was in there. Oh wait, I got something. Crystal orb. Okay, cool. I got a crystal orb as well. We gotta find out where his friend is. Sorry, I keep saving, guys. It's just... I could die at any moment. Are there any more things that are gonna fight me? And throw crap at me? Dun, 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 dun. Where's your friend? I can't walk on that, right? What did he say? His friend's in the cave, right? Maybe I use the item here? There's nowhere to put it. There's nowhere to put it. Oh, back across then, right? Duh. By the portal. Dun 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 dun. See if we can do it. Gentlemen? Come with me if you want to live. I'm not sure how Geordi even got in charge there, but... let's switch back to Data, because he has the goods. Wait, hold on. Data's taking command. Oh God. Ah, they sound so cute, but are annoying as hell. Haha. I guess I really didn't have to deal with him though. Oh well. Ah, crap. We're not that bad off. Not yet, anyway. Where do I go? Where's your friend? I must have missed something. I keep hitting that button by mistake. Sorry, guys. And this is where he came in. So then we went this way. That's a dead end. We went this way. Did we go this way? Not sure. Oh yeah, we did. You know, I'm wondering if there's a secret way through the, all this crap. Hey, hey. Oh my god. You see what I have to put up with, guys? This is inhuman treatment. Trying to find a way. Wait. If I can just get up. Ah! Cool. Saving because we found a hidden area. Great. Another mine area. What do we do here? Oh, it's hurting us? That was... What? That was making our life force deteriorate. I'm gonna reload that because I didn't even know what the hell was going on. Geordi stayed behind. He actually did stay at... Geordi. Geordi. He's consulting his iPad. Come on, Geordi. Alright, let's resave here. Oh wait, wrong button, right? Okay. Alright, so... Data only, then. How did it work before? We had someone standing at the other button. I guess someone has to stand at either at both buttons, but I don't get how it worked before then, because I wasn't doing that. Okay, so who's the second strongest? Probably Worf. Actually, technically... Data doesn't have a lot left right now, but... Now next to my life, this shard of compassion is the most valuable thing I possess. Please take it. We have it. Enterprise, we teamed the Enterprise, the shard has been retrieved. Energize. Really? That's it? Well, he said the first mission was the hardest, or the easiest. This is a lot easier. We now have two of the three shards. Let's get back to the Arbitrator without further ado and find out where the last test is to be held. Sounds great. Okay. Subspace anomaly, bleh. Engage. I'm back with the next shard. Shard of strength, shard of compassion. Make me walk all this way? The indignity. I'm a starship captain. Hello? The second shard. Good. You are faring well. But many a strong and kind fool has led a race to its destruction. Complete the test of wisdom if you are able. Find the planet with a satellite moving in the opposite direction. Okay. A planet with a satellite moving in the opposite direction. Okay, cool. Now I swear, guys, other than where the planet is, I had no idea anything about that mission. And I actually finished it. I did it all on my own. The only thing I did was, you know, look up where the planet was because I didn't want to go through freaking dozens of entries with you guys being bored to tears. We must find a world with one rogue satellite. Check the ship's records and see if any planet might fit that description. Now I'm guessing the records is in the, you know, con, all this stuff. Anyway, I will join you guys back next episode and we will head to the final test. Endure. In endure? Endure. In enduring, grow strong.